Hello, Nate Furley, founder and chief agronomist at AgRevival Inc. in Central Minnesota. Today I'm bringing some exciting information on a product we've been testing for just over 2.5 years called CetaiN from CarbonWorks. It is a nitrogen additive product that can be added to either UAN or impregnated onto urea. Today though, I want to show you something that we do in our labs this time of year, and that's jar testing. But what we can show through this jar test is just how important the pH and ORP or oxygen reduction potential of the product is. So we've got our UAN 28%. We're gonna put in about 0.75 milliliters of CetaiN into the 8 ounces of UAN solution, which is going to represent a use rate per acre of 6 ounces of CetaiN in 16 gallons of UAN. Now this is the neat thing with this product. Watch how quick this conversion takes place. So by adding not only just carbon, but the energy, hydrogen energy, we're getting the pH to drop. But more importantly, we're adding the molecular oxygen. And that's important in that ammonia form, because that ammonia form is that NH3. NH3 has to convert with oxygen, have to exchange with oxygen. So 3 hydrogen are exchanging with 2 oxygen, and that's done through the biological process. But by adding oxygen to the solution, we're giving this solution a much higher chance of converting quicker. And we see it time in, time out. Yellow corn, yellow corn, yellow corn. What causes the yellow corn? Is it really a nitrogen deficiency? Well, sure, the plant is showing a deficiency in nitrogen, but what's causing that is the lack of oxygen. Not enough oxygen to exchange with that hydrogen to create more available nitrogen. The question has been with this product, and this is what we put truth to, is if we're converting that quicker, well, isn't it gonna have that potential of leaching? And the answer is no, because we know that with carbon. Carbon has that unique characteristic of holding things to the soil. We've been testing carbon products for 9 years and have learned that we can hold nutrients into the soil solution much more effectively with carbon than we can with like a calcium or other salts. That is done because that carbon can hold a negative or a positive charge. So kind of walk back through this, but we've got a carbon-based product, so we've got that holding capacity. We've got added amount of molecular oxygen, taking it from that negative 30 plus down to this negative 6, which is real close to neutral. And then also bringing that pH down closer to that neutral valent. So CarbonWorks CetaiN, we're very excited about it. The neat thing is their website. They just launched the product information on their website. This is available to you to use on the farm. We're gonna continue to test it. If you've got any questions, contact us here at AgRevival. You can do that by phoning me or looking us up on our website, www.agrevival.com. Let's just see how far we can push this product. Let's just see how much more energy and oxygen we can add in here. So let's just double the use rate. Simply put, let's go from 6 ounces to the acre to 12 ounces to the acre. Now we've surpassed that 7 pH. We're down to a 6 pH. But more importantly, we're doing a positive 57 on the ORP, which is phenomenal.